you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet.
Yeah. Let's go. The vision. First you take the divisor and multiply. See how many times that it will fly into the dividend, but maybe only part of the big number. See, that's the start. Once you know how many times, put that number on top of the line. Then you multiply and take that product, put it underneath the dividend construct. Subtract that number to get the difference, and bring down the next number in the dividend. Repeat that process till you get to the end. That's the quotient. You can tell your friends.